dressing the stars with his culinary skills is Chef Nora Shikin. I'm going to be talking to him about what is it that the stars really do like to eat. Chef, what are the typical cuisines of Malaysia that you would want stars from the film industry to definitely try, that they have to eat this when in Malaysia?
In Malaysia, they definitely to try the local food like our rendang. Because a lot of this group, they have the more vegetarian, so on the actual, we have made the mock rendang. This one, the vegetarian rendang. This one, the specialist for the Malaysian foods.
All right. Have you cooked for any celebrity yet?
Yes.
Who have you cooked for and what they like to
cook? A lot of celebrity I've cooked already.
Okay. Yeah. And what did you cook for him?
This one, normally they have their own special dietary to eat. Okay. So we have to follow what they like to eat.
And which are the celebrities that you saw in JW Marriott? How excited are you that the entire film industry has come to JW Marriott?
I'm very excited because it's more popular in the world. So mostly we have to very, very take care of them.
Who are you a fan of?
Pardon?
Who are you a fan of?
Like the Bollywood or the...
Bollywood.
A lot. I have a lot. Like the Shah Rukh Khan and... I cannot remember all the name lah.
Tell me the movies, I'll help you.
The movie like the what? The latest one from the Shah Rukh Khan's.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Chennai Express.
Yes, Chennai Express.
What about Hrithik Roshan? Okay, I'll leave it at that. What about the female heroines? Well, who are the female heroines that you really like? Alia. Sonakshi.
Sonakshi, yes.
Alright. Are you looking forward to meeting her?
If can.
Certainly. Sonakshi, here's one chef who's a huge fan. So if you want some yummy Malaysian cuisine, this chef is the one that you need to meet. Thank you so much.